does.
Disappointment.
But we could probably jog her memory. $100 is that what it takes? Is that what it is, Jason? Is that the price on that nowadays?
Well, it's that price kind of everywhere, but luckily there's good news. Two things. First of all, we don't charge inflation. It'd probably be like $126.43 or something at this point. And also, it doesn't have to come from one person.
That's right.
Unless you've got a great job.
If you really want to hear Devil Went Down to Georgia, come up here, tip the band, tell us that you want to hear Devil Went Down. He really wants to hear it. Well, there it is. My God. All right, never mind. Corey, I hope you remember how this song goes. And one thing I've never understood about this song is that Charlie Daniels played every part on this song. It's almost like he was having some inner turmoil with himself.
It's a great song for fiddle players with like bipolar disorder.
Isn't that all fiddle players?
Welcome to Lucky Bastard Saloon, y'all. Big old request for The Devil Went Down to Georgia. This Corey Nelson on the field. Who's having a good time? Make some noise out there.
Well, he's a cheating bastard. That's the only explanation.
Cheating? Akari, do you like her? Hell yeah, you like her. Listen, guys, we've got time for three songs. Akari's